Okej, nu står vi här utanför Strand och Ed Sheeran är här på besök i Sverige. Bakom mig har jag ett gäng tjejer som är riktigt sugna på att se spelningen ikväll. Så vad säger ni? Är ni sugna? They say she's in the class 18. She's stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18. But lately your face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. And they scream the worst things in life come free to her. She's just... Welcome, Ed. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine. You like the weather?
Yeah, it's cool. It's kind of sunny, but not too cold, but kind of cold, and it's cool.
I think it's nice too. This is your first time in Stockholm, I've heard. Yeah, you were here for a quick stop on this Thursday.
Yeah.
Do you like Sweden? Do you like Stockholm?
I do actually. I mean, I haven't really seen that much of it. I've only seen the hotel, the radio, and this venue. But this river here. Like our bus parked up in this river and we woke up and went outside and there were like little ducks on the frozen lake and yeah, it was good, really nice.
You've been working a lot.
Yeah, working quite a bit. I'd never be able to do this with any other job, so to be able to kind of travel the world with an album that I made and playing shows which I enjoy, you know, it's a wicked job, really, really fun. Yeah.
Mm. When did you start with your music interests?
Around age 11 and then took it seriously and professionally around 16.
Så vad är det bästa med Ed?
Att han sjunger så bra och han låter nästan bättre live än vad han gör på skivan. Och det är inte så många som gör.
Tycker ni samma?
Ja, och hans hår.
Har ni några förväntningar för kvällen?
Ja, alltså...
Min favoritlåt. Jag ska komma på min favoritlåt.
Vilken är den då?
Wayfaring Stranger.
Ja. Ah.
Det är min favorit. Åh, gud.
Gold Rush.
Och Give Me Love.
Jag bara så drunk på mig.
Det är många favoriter alltså. Ja. Då får ni ha det så trevligt ikväll då.
Tack så mycket.
Tackar. Do you have any strange reoccurring rituals before you go on stage?
I tend to make quite a lot of Lego now. Yeah, my ritual used to just be drinking water, but more and more people are giving me Lego and... yeah, I kind of sit and make that. I made Hogwarts Castle yesterday, the Harry Potter.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, it was cool.
Yeah, so do you think it's fun to play with Lego or...?
I think it's very relaxing. I think it relaxes you before a show, yeah.
I want you to be quiet in your living rooms now. I want the vibration to change. Whilst I introduce to you the marvellous new talent of Ed Sheeran.
The wonderful Ed Sheeran.
It's Ed Sheeran.
This is Ed Sheeran.
It's Ed Sheeran.
And it's dark in a cold December, but I got you to keep me warm. If you're broken, I will mend you, and I keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging on now.
In a little less than a month, you'll be joining Snow Patrol at their big US tour. Very exciting. Did you listen to them growing up, or...?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of bought their first three records. Well, they weren't their first records. They were their, you know, first big records. The one with like Run On, and the next one with Chasing Cars and stuff on, and Chocolate. And yeah, I mean, I've been a fan of them for a while. So to be asked on tour with them was lovely, and they're really nice guys. They're on tour in Europe at the moment, and we've been texting quite a lot. But yeah, I'm looking forward to kind of getting on tour with them. If things go right, can frame it and put you on a wall,
and it's so hard to say it. So I'm a fashion blogger, and I have a lot of readers. Would you like to say something to them? Give them like hello or something.
Just hello to anyone in Sweden that has heard my music, and anyone that hasn't, you might like it. Check it out. But yeah, and I'll be back very soon.
Thank you. I'll do it all for you in time, and out of all these things I've done. I think I love you better now. Don't hold me down. I think
closing, the braces are breaking, and it's more than I can take. And it's dark in the cold December, but I got you to give me warm.